Yo, Ruth Lucario here. And welcome back to Need for Speed Pro Street. Got my trusty toolkit. So in case I do need to always be a winner. Oh, last time it crashed. Now, we're gonna beat Carol Monroe. Or if the game's gonna crash a million times. And yes, I've moved the Bandicam folder over to my D drive. Which, yes, I bought a 1 terabyte D drive, or it was supposed to be, but it was 920 something gigabytes, which is still pretty good for, this is still above pretty good for, a D drive. Now, if it crashes again, I don't know what the problem is. Why it crashes, but I'll get to the bottom of that. That'll have to be covered in another video, because I really want to take off Carol Monroe. I mean, I want to really take on Carol Monroe. Now I'm gonna see if I can beat Drift Records, and then Grip Records. God knows how that's gonna go. Then we're gonna go back and beat what I believe is called Speed Records. We're doing this like one at a time. I just, find it much easier for me. There we go. I don't know why you say goodbye. I say hello, hello. I just love classics. You say bye bye, and I say hello, hello, hello. Now, I think there's 3 races. I'm not quite sure. I think there's 2 sets of 4 or 5 with Rio. I'm not quite sure, but we'll see when we get to Rio. how many sets of 4, 5, 2, or 3 races there is. They're all different types, so I'm guessing it's all the race types. Wish this thing would hurry up and load. Load! Load! Yeah, that voice is getting tiring, I know. You just have to deal with it. I might, if this game doesn't crash, I might be able to end the video the straight up win, and well, with straight up 3 wins, because there might be 3 races, probably 4, because oh my god, it's like waiting for Sonic 06, and I haven't even played the game, but I've seen people play it in the loading, I've heard the loading screens take forever. Don't crash on me. Whatever you do, don't crash while I'm doing this. Need to unlock our 4 kings. Maybe it was 3 before we can move on to Rio. And we need to beat them as well. So first, let's beat Carol Monroe. I've heard she was really easy, but the internet was wrong. Maybe easy for some people, but not for me. Good luck. Good luck, Slick. Okay, it didn't crash on me. Music's copyrighted. Do I need to mute my whole computer? Probably not. Because it'll be over very quickly, and only part of the song will be playing, so maybe it won't be copyrighted. Yeah, maybe if it's only a part of the song, it probably will usually not be copyrighted. I guess that makes sense because you're not copywriting the whole song. I can max grip this thing. Yeah, I got it to max grip. Don't false start. Let's see. Shift. Whoa! I tuned it right! It drifted! Not drifted, but wheelied. The whole first. Let's see what I got. Whoa! Now that is a score that I want to keep. That's pretty good. Let's see what Carol Monroe got. Yeah. She got 590 feet. That's absolute wank. Why does it say she's in first? Oh, whatever. I'm ahead of her. I want to see what the drag queen's card does. Okay, so we're gonna do the drift races, then we're gonna move on to grip. Carol Monroe, shite. I think the more you grip, the longer. Alright, incredible burnout. I can work with that. Okay. Yeah, it's the same as I got last time. I got incredible burnout. Nothing too weak. Not as good as last time, but I'll take it. Big score. Major score. Thank you. For this one, I'm gonna choose the GT500.8.94. She did pretty good.
This race is really all we've got to drag so here on the road to show us how it's done. Check out that Mustang.
Yeah, well, she's not doing a very good job. I know, game.
Thank you. The train's gonna light up. Let's keep it up.
because Ryan Cooper is just 1,320 feet away from becoming the next Road Speed Drag King.
When this video stops recording, I'm taking a nap. An hour one.
Yeah.
Well, that ends the video. Bye.